Marsha P. Johnson was one of the most prominent figures of the gay rights movement in the 60s and 70s in New York City. She believed that people who wanted nothing more than to be themselves deserved support from the growing LGBT community in New York. Along with fellow transgender activist Sylvia Rivera, she founded the Street Transvestite, now Transgender, Action Revolutionaries, or STAR. And today, Marsha's legacy still lives on within the LGBTQ community and beyond.